they're like, you can't use a shotgun without shotgun shells, so.
It's a little, you know.
Unless you're planning on beating down some zombies with.
Yeah. Alright.
We have like a British one that's got the stabbing point.
Oh. Well, I didn't save Richard. I think I let him die. Oh, save, yep. Thank you. Hold on. Let me get an ink ribbon. Head over to my trusty typewriter. Why am I running like a crazy person there? Hey, look, it's an old typewriter. Is that? Oh, that was a res man. That was just your foot.
It's just my foot. Poor boots that are somehow holding out. This cheese is so good.
It's really good. All right, so now I'm gonna put my ink ribbon back. Okay, but there was places that had green herbs. I just need to find one.
Exit save room. Quickly go north around the corner and enter through the east door adjacent hallway.
Okay. Well, let me just equip this for now. There we go. North, exit, quickly go north around the corner, enter through the east door, got it. Oh, I had to sneeze.
You didn't even sneeze.
Hit a little like, quickly running. Yeah, there's a one hunter. Oh god.
And south and east is a small corridor.
South. south and east. This corridor? Must mean this corridor. Alright. Alright. I just have to like take a couple steps and be like, nope, wrong way. Alright.
Well, you know. Oh shit.
Shay, thanks for the follow. Okay, hold on. Okay, here I am. And small quarter with the door and enter the tiger statue room. I wanna go there. I bet you I'm going over there. I think this is it, right? You're so brave. Aw, you're so sweet. I don't know how brave I am when I play like this, but, you know, I appreciate it. Oh, this room! Oh, I played piano.
It takes a lot of courage to walk through a CG environment.
I feel pretty brave. Tiger statue room. Is this? But that's not a tiger, though. I think I'm in the wrong place. Okay, well, I can just try.
There's
here.
That other hallway.
Yeah, no, that's not wrong. Wrong.
just called a crimson head. Yeah, I think there's another like little hallway.
You
like,
need to go back
through.
That hallway. Okay. Okay, well, I just. Okay, cool.
I get this.
Previous hallway, north. Okay. Music starts.
Yeah, it's this little one right here.
Ooh, that guy up there?
I think so.
Oh, okay. Oh my god! Oh, please reload faster. Oh, goodness me. Okay, where do you go? Oh, chicken, it's okay. Chicken gets so agitated when I play this game because I get really like into the game. And so she, oh, it's okay. Yeah, you're doing very good, darling. You're being very good and sweet.
I think I have to go back and go up.
I go north. Okay, so I need to go to this long hallway.
Go back and make a left.
This hallway.
And then you're going to make a right. That way.
That,
way.
Oh, oh,
that
oh,
little
oh,
opening.
Oh, this one here?
Maybe. Oh,
tiger!
Yeah. Tiger head.
Good one. This. Yellow, use.
Joe Valentine doesn't need luck.
Oh, vibrating.
Vibrating.
Ooh, it's CD. We'll take the move disc.
Pure skill.
Oh, there it goes.
He took down a hunter with a handgun.
Boom!
Joe Valentine, not playing games.
I mean, I don't play a game, but I don't play games.
Not playing games for games.
I don't play games for games. You guys crazy? Cheese break. Cut.
See, when I review animation, I'd be like, geometry penetrating through geometry. Please fix that shit. And in this game, it's just like geometry is just going through the walls.
Exit the Zara Search room and open up your map. Dining room. Okay. I need to find my way back to the. I'm not like hunching over like this.
Yeah.
Gotta like. Oh. Map. And this is the dining hall. Okay, so I just really need to. It's pretty easy. I say that now, but. Oh, no, I'm confused.
So, where are you trying to go?
I'm going. Trying to go to this room.
Okay.
So I just need to, like.
Go down. You know, a compass would be really handy in this game. They just, like, had a heads up display
everything.
Of a compass.
Okay. And then he said, go through the double doors to the east. I got it. Main doors. First floor, go to the only single northeast door.
It's marked red on the map.
Cool. Oh, got it.
Disagree on the heads up display compass. Camera isn't controlled.
Alright, here we go. Oh, ooh, look at that. There's like brains in there. Oh,
a little iPad.
Something written down. That's cool. Okay, sweet. Oh, these camera angles are like weird. You don't know. Oh, God, it's. Make sure the weapon is equipped. Oh. Yes. pick up items and head through while opening secret door. Okay. Let's see if there's anything else. Oh, excuse me. I need to equip myself. There we go. Anything else in here that I can use?
Take the jewelry box from the large cupboard.
Music is awesome right now. Jewelry box from
the environment candle flames don't move.
Oh, I found an ink ribbon.
Flames are moving a little bit.
Oh, where's the jewelry box? Not jewelry. I take one of the large cupboard, open inventory, combined with dermstone and jewelry box to make fun crafting. Arts and crafts with Jill Valentine. I don't want to go there.
Covered underneath one of these, like,
yeah, I'm pressing buttons, but I keep getting that. And I went over here. Nothing in that drawer. That's where I found the ink ribbon.
About that one right there.
Oh, yeah. What? No. Pressing the button doesn't.
Cupboard and jewelry here. It's gone.
Yeah, I know that I can't tell whether it's human or not. Does anyone know where the jewelry box should be?
Let's see this little chin. Let's see Julia's chin.
Little chin, little indent there.
Little indent.
I'll have to make a face.
I think the lips are like stretched.
My big bottom lip. Oh, awesome. Oh, that's the door you need in the back. Oh, got it. Back. Okay, got it. Got it. Oh, look, a green herb! Ooh, yeah, dagger. He's still fucking alive. What the fuck?
That looked like Shaun of the Dead. He just came in slow.
Yeah, he really did. He was kind of like Shaun of the Dead.
It was almost like, all right, can we tie our shoelaces here and then shoot him?
Okay. Oh, and should I take I can combine it with the red? Totally, I'm going to do that too. Okay, so hold on. I'm just going to see. I don't want to like. Oh, he's waiting. Okay. Combine. Whoa, got some stuff. And then I want to combine with this, right? Whoa, things are happening.
2002, the candle flames were animated. Whoa, upgrade.
Oh, whoa.
Gotta get to the Winchester.
Oh my god, yes, the Winchester. Oh, I have to like make a puzzle? Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh man. Shaun of the Dead is one of the best movies ever. Can I do it?
Look, you could put this piece here. Turn.
Yeah, get that out of here.
Yeah, throw that piece away. I don't know what we're doing with that yet. Can you turn it? I guess not.
We rotate the bumpers.
With these? Oh, those! Oh, fun! So right there. That looks.
Go up a little.
some of this.
Can you flip them?
I can.
Because if you flip that, it should fit in here.
Oh.
Yeah. Right?
The pattern doesn't match up, though. Oh.
You almost got it.
Shit. I do! Well, that's good to know.
Oh, look, turn it. Turn it down here. Keep turning it. And now flip it, or like that, yeah.
Okay, hold on, I think I need to move.
No, I think you had it, because I think this little piece goes flipped, and that little tip comes out. Now keep flipping it, and then invert it.
Am I doing it?
Keep flipping. Okay, stay there, and now, can you invert it?
And make it upside down?
And I just like mirror it?
I don't think I can. I can only do this, and I can only do this. I can just go one way or the other.
Well, let's just put that bottom piece. I'm gonna take this piece and go there.
Oh, no. Okay.
You need to adjust the bigger parts to the limits.
Okay.
So maybe slide that one over a little bit more. I think you can take that big top piece and put it in the top left.
Yeah. Whoa, that's looking good.
And then I think this one goes down here, right?
Yeah, it does.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa.
Here we go.
Why isn't it telling me I can?
Maybe you have to move this up a little? Bottom piece in first. That
okay.
Seems to fit, right?
And this guy here. Just there you go. Okay. Actually, it's not gonna work. It looks too. Oops.
Oh, this thing is so precise. Jeez. There you go.
Yay! Cool. So now let's try to do this other big piece.
Can you rotate that? Oh no, yeah, that looks right. You just gotta line it up.
Oh god, we're doing it!
That looks pretty good. Oh yeah! You got it. It's one more little piece.
Oh, can I? No, I don't want to do that. Yes. Oh, no. Whoa. Doing it.
We gotta drink to this.
This is epic. But I can't get the last piece in there. Oh. Yay.
Cheers.
That was awesome.
It's at the wrong angle. I don't know. It opened.
I feel like we got it. We got some brooch. Ooh, it's a key. Whoa. Okay, I don't want to see that. Cool. Let's just get out of here. I don't care about the information.
Wow.
Good job.
Puzzles.
Slow clap.
Okay. Trying to get it going. Just can't get the slow clap going.
Well, I just noticed we went up with our viewers went up in the last couple minutes. If you have any friends who love Resident Evil and you think would like to watch and tune in and help us play the game and have a little chit chat, you should tell them. Come and come follow us and watch us.
We do need more alcohol to get the slow clap going.
Oh, cheese.
Or cheese, whichever one.
I think that. Oh, so creamy. It's like making a mess over here. Mmm.
Puzzles and riddles are awesome in old games.
Really awesome. Okay. Now I got cheese on them. Mmm. Main hall, go to the big stairs in the middle of the main, yeah. Oh. I'm not for sure, but I'll figure it out. And I'm getting the hell out of here. Up to the only door in between the stairs and the door. Okay, I got it. Oh, wait, I'm outside again. So I guess I'm going outside, right?
Graveyard, go downstairs.
Got it. The east to the gate. Enter stained glass gallery. Oh yes, I know exactly where we're going. This is the back way. Whoa. Okay, here I am. Stained glass.
You have the hat, but you need the rest of the outfit to complete the look.
It's true.
What? She's not. This isn't what she looks like in the game?
Yeah.
This isn't.
You know, it's almost the same.
This isn't Jill Valentine escaped out into LA. Yeah. That's what you get.
Unlock the only red door on the map. Well. Okay, you probably mean that little guy up there. Let's go around the things. Oops.
That little guy. So I'm pretty sure somewhere somebody must have this map tattooed on them. Some like hardcore Resident Evil fan.
Yeah, totally, right?
I think she looks better IRL in reality.
Study room, press lamp, switch on the desk. Got it. Got it. First things first, need light.
I think she does look better in reality.
Yes! Let's see. Whoa, flicka flicka. I got some dancing. Oh, what's that? Oh, well, yeah, I'm gonna take that. That looks pretty important.
I have the map already. Tattooed?
Do you have a tattoo of the map? Or you just have the map? Okay, what's over here? I'll pick up shotgun shells. Oh, I have shotgun shells? From the desk drawer, get metal object and battery pack. Oh god, there's a lot of things happening here.
Hey, Dustin Morris.
Hey.
Dancing equals sip of the grape juice.
It's true. You kids are playing along at home.
Yeah, all the kids just grab some grape juice.
It's grape juice is good for you. Where is the desk? So there's a desk drawer that has shotgun shells in it. And then there's a battery. All right, battery pack. I will take that. And then I need shotgun shells from...
I have the entire map tattooed in my brain.
I believe that. Oh! Oh, yay! Nice. Yeah, they only got everything I need. Go to the nearest save room.
Check the old phone. Over there on the left.
The what?
Check the old phone.
Cords are cut. Oop, look, the windows are open. That's pretty creepy.
Happy belated Joe Valentine's Day.
Aw, thank you. Spinning chicken. Oh, thanks. We're beautiful.
Oh no, we found the shells.
I did find the shells. And I took them.
Now you could use a shotgun finally?
Yeah. I don't just have a useless gun hanging around. The nearest save room. Do not enter the dangerous double doors. Not enter the double doors. Oh, right there. Okay. Got it. Not I don't want to that.
Now go through the dangerous double doors.
I hate those fucking books. I think I remember from last time. Zombies everywhere.
You're Joe Valentine. You have nothing to fear. Computer programming is on your side.
Thank God for that. Yay, I found it. I probably should save, right? I mean, I did just kind of save them.
Hey Trey, is that the ultimate CG artist line? I should probably save my work.
I should probably save.
When your computer crashes and you're like, there go 3 hours of work. All right, let's do it again.
Oh God.
That's when you learn to save every time you do anything.
That's the beauty of the Maya ASCII file.
Albert, I am not entering the double doors and seeing what happens. I've seen what happens and there's like five zombies in there that want to eat my face off, so. No. Tori, shotgun shells. Got it. Okay, here we go. I got it. I don't know what shotgun though. What was this thing? Over there. Shotgun's up here.
Play the mixtape CD.
Is it shotgun shells? Battery? No, battery. But I picked it up.
Thank you, Justin Morris. I like your channel. It's so cool. It's a wine and cheese channel.
Oh yeah, all the good things. Blue herbs? I don't know.
Zombies just want kisses?
Sure, buddy.
That'd be the Valentine's Day update. You just hand flowers.
Love you.
Flowers and chocolates.
What is Sharp doing off screen? He's sitting on the couch. Monitoring the chat and cuddling with puppies. And save.
And
who's
save.
Gonna save? A healing item. Okay, I have the little thing, so that's good. And deposit everything else. Okay, so I don't need my handgun. You sure?
You got the shotgun, you don't need the handgun.
Yeah, this. Combined with that. There you go.
I like puppies. Who doesn't like puppies?
Puppies are the best. Shotgun, shells. No, they're in together. I got a battery. Squares, square crank. Blue herbs, don't have them. Healing item, got it. Boom. Oh, and save.
Deposit the handgun and ammo.
And saving. Let's use my success.
Hey, chicken. Too much.
Mind your manners while you scream, chicken.
No, darling, really.
For those of you just tuning in for the first time, you guys are watching Girls Got Game, where we have some of your favorite nerd girls. Several times a week, come over and play some of your favorite video games. If you're unfamiliar with Julia and her past work, Capcom hired her to use her likeness in the Resident Evil franchise. So basically, the face of Jill Valentine in this game is her face. So you're watching the actual Jill Valentine play Jill Valentine, which is pretty cool. And she's a very frequenter on this stream, so if you guys like what you see, please follow, tell your friends. We also have Kelly Perez. She's an animation director at DreamWorks.
My title's getting fancier by the
second. She's worked on some cool stuff. You gotta hype it up.
She's pretty much, she runs DreamWorks, you guys, just so you know.
Super head honcho. Yeah.
Jeffrey Katzenberg and I are like this.
So we've got some talented and famous faces on the stream tonight. I hope you guys are enjoying it. Please hit the follow button. Also, we really appreciate your donations at this early stage. Please remember that if you do donate, a portion of all donations will go to local charities, and the remainder will go to help improving the Twitch stream, one of which things is we're going to eventually be able to stream from the arcade cabinet behind me called the Trecade. Got about 6,000 games on it right now. It'd be really fun to stream from that thing, a bunch of retro and classic games. So please follow, tune in, show your support. We've got some great followers already, building a really fun community. Thanks.
DreamWorks CEO.
Whoa.
That's right, I already just own the place. Yep.
Guess who Katzenberg. Kelly is? Everyone knows who Kelly is.
Is it Katzenberg and Spielberg?
Yeah.
All the Bergs.
It's
SKG,
right? Spielberg, Katzenberg, and Gold.
I think it's like Geffen. I mean, I should know this.
I probably should too. I am also in the business, but I'm
the biz.
Yeah, I'm the biz.
Tell me about your show, I'll tell you about mine.
We're just gonna talk about my show. I'll be on your show if you're on my show. Okay. I haven't really been paying attention. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Okay, go back to the previous hallway. So I can't go, the little door that has the little flag on it, I can only go one way through that door. I can't go back. So to get to the curved one, I actually have to go upstairs and then around downstairs and go through. It's kind of a pain in the ass.
Do you want a cheese break?
Cheese break.
It's more of a package deal. Clever.
You guys are so smart.
If you guys are curious, you could watch Package Deal on YouTube.
I just found out it was on YouTube.
Yeah.
All along. What is your favorite city and why is it Winnipeg? Or why isn't it Winnipeg or why is it Winnipeg? I've been to Winnipeg. It's nice. It was in the summer and it was a little rainy, but I don't mind the rain. It's pretty. Very sort of to fix doors.
Chicken, come up here.
Oh, the door is fixed?
Yeah.
Okay.
Come here.
Chicken, come up.
Don't act shy. First you lick my knee and then you're acting all shy.
Crazy. I'm a crazy girl. It's all emotional and anxious when mom needs a video game. Isn't that right? I'm doing a little bit of a cracker.
Yeah, my cracker's like falling apart.
Oh, you get two. Yeah, first.
I thought she looked at it and was like, fuck it, I don't want it anymore.
Oh, that's good. I don't think Trey's fed the dogs yet. Are you hungry? That may be why you're acting all crazy. You just want no food. Like, where's my dinner? Where's my dinner?
Does Winnipeg have the best poutine?
Saskatchewan poutine, yeah.
I don't know, I didn't know what Scotia poutine is.
Yeah. Montreal poutine. Also really good. I feel like any kind of poutine. Oh, okay, I got my followers. Quag90, thanks for the follow.
Callie Bombshell.
Whoa. like your name. Thanks for the follow. And I don't know. There we go.
Disney Feast tribute stream. A little short feast where the dog eats all the food.
It has been repaired. You guys, how did you know that? That makes my life so much easier. Oh god, I'm nervous. Where am I going? Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, it's Canadian.
Oh yeah, oh, for sure.
It's like Fargo up in here.
My Canadianness immediately goes Fargo.
It's just...
Oh, is this right? I think this is right. Oh yeah, curve. Oh, I didn't want to do that one.
Yeah, tell your friends the DreamWorks CEO, Joe Valentine.
Like, we are BFFs, and we just stream together.
And have cheese and play with puppies.
Oh my god, it's great!
That's how you should, like, advertise. Cheese, wine, and puppies.
Yeah, our goal is 1,000 followers. We're getting really close. Got it.
865.
So if any of you know some friends who would like our stream, tell them to give us a follow and, Oh, ooh, this battery pack. Should I get it? The doors. I'm gonna leave that battery back, I guess.
Cheese, wine, and puppies. That's a hashtag.
Oh,
DreamWorks CEO.
Hashtag Kelly Perez.
I can't wait till like Tuesday morning. They're like, so we have this hashtag that you're the CEO of DreamWorks?
I'm not quite sure how that happened over the weekend, but. Sorry. Courtyard. North, the gates, climb down the ladder, cross the small. Okay, so I'm going back to the. Oh, I feel a puppy.
I only watch CEOs on Twitch. I know CEOs are really good at just drinking and making good business drink decisions.
Decisions, yeah, good business.
Business drink. Drunk.
Decisions. Drinking decisions.
Just go out to 2 to 3 hour lunches and just...
Oh god, I almost fell off. Just keep, please just walk straight.
All
and I'm going back.
Have a bunch of drinks.
Because I am executive producer of Resident Evil. Oh god, I hurt something. Oh,
it's a little
oh my god, they're biting me! Oh my god! Fucking run! What are you doing? Oh my god, run! I don't know if I'm supposed to be in here. Am I supposed to be in here? Oh god, I got hurt. Never mind.
Now we need 30 Rock business drunk. DreamWorks cheesy.
Unfollowing and following doesn't help because we would get one down and then one up. So if you
no,
just
the best thing you guys can do is hit follow and
tell
your friends. If you guys have Twitter, we really appreciate retweets when we're live. Things like that. We want to try to hit 1,000 followers tonight. We're really gunning for Twitch partnership. We feel as though as soon as we can... Oh, you got a drink. It's more.
I know. Always follow
them.
They're trying to avenge their mother. It's so cute. Oh, Albert. Okay, I'm not even in a waterfall area. Oh, I hear the waterfall, so go to the southern... Why do I need to check my map? Get my directions. Corner and stand close to the square. Got it. Okay. Oh, there it is.
I missed the mama snake. Yeah, we definitely don't miss that fucking giant snake. That was creepy as hell.
That was so gross. I'm proud of myself, though. Okay, and then, I miss you. Hashtag. Mama Steak, where are you? Back. Oh, should I go back?
No, I think they're just back in the chat room.
Oh. Joke is very literal over here. There we go. Mama Snake was a bitch. Oh, thanks. Oh, I think it went on vibrates. You don't have any friends to invite? Aw, yes you do. You're being silly.
The internet has many friends.
Mm. Yeah, I would say if you guys post on any video game forums like NeoGAF or you know, Kotaku or something like that, something where, you know, we've got some game communities, you know, you can always post there.
Yeah,
that spin helps
so
too.
We can have a drink.
North. Oh, I just want to make sure that I'm going north. Oh, yeah.
1,000 followers, guys, we can do it. I think that, and I think Twitch would be interested
again
in partnering with us too, soon, you know, as soon as we kind of hit that. That goal.
Okay, I just need to, like, I'm doing it. I just have to, like, not second guess myself. There we go. But I literally just.
Don't second guess yourself. You know.
I was just here. Ooh, am I filling the pool back up?
Really been going through this wine.
I know, it's going down really smoothly.
Mm-hmm.
You know, Sunday night, wine drinking night.
It's a long weekend. I got a promotion to be CEO.
Back
during
the last hour.
Over the weekend.
Sorry, what?
I got my CEO promotion.
You did? It's been a good weekend all around. Okay, hold on. Well, not necessary. Hold on. Let me try it.
After you throw the pool, backtrack to the last elevator.
Okay, well. Sweet. All right, so I'm going to use this.
Wow. Grape juice goes down smooth. It really does.
Grape juice is good for you. Yeah.
Oh, now we got. Oh. I like this black and yellow song. Those are UCF colors.
Whoa, UCF. No. Is this where I came from? Where's my elevator? Oh, it's been over here. There it is. Go Jill!
Go Jill.
Sweet. Got it. I'm doing it. All the way, waterfall was until you find a ladder, climb down into the depths below. Ooh. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that!
Okay. You're going back up?
I'm going for a ride. Alright, and back down we go.
Mm-hmm. The elevator mechanics work.
Yep. We're going to make sure you got to have the safety inspections. Everything needs to be working smoothly. Oh, look, where am I? What did he say? I need to go. Have you felt north? Oh, I have to go all the way to the courtyard up there.
This chat is not too crowded.
I can still read everything you guys are saying, so I think we're doing pretty good.
Talking about putting birds on it.
Birds on it.
Wine and cheese.
The depth below, now I'm scared. I know, you should be like a mystery writer. Okay, so yeah, I took that down. I'm gonna go all the way north, all the way where the waterfall was until you find a ladder. I'm down that ladder. Oh, that could be good. My hot tub isn't working in my building.
When did you try to go up there last?
to mine. That's the one working though. I ran into a friend and she said that it was mine. So. Theater Observation, welcome back. Okay, I'm just like standing here. I don't know what I'm doing, so I've like totally lost my train of thought.
The great piece.
Help us break a record. I don't know if it's a record. We want to partner with Twitch soon. In under a month. There's not many streams that have been able
to
do that.
Turn typewriter ink ribbons item. With U shape. Oh, you want me to go up there? Okay. Stealing our cheese. Archie bought it, so
thank you.
It's so good, cheese.
That brie is like, it's excellent. The goat cheese is really good too. Well, actually, it's cow and goat.
It's goat milk, cow cream.
Goat. So I'm just gonna start walking around. Why do I keep doing this? No, I wanna go away. Go away.
Okay. So we have some Portuguese here.
Ooh.
Hola, bon.
Hola.
Portuguese is too close to Spanish. I can never say it right.
Ladder! I found the ladder! Ooh.
Goat milk, cow cream.
Oh god. There's a diaper there. Guys, this is marvelous. Oh, there's blue stuff there.
Say hi to Nitro.
Hi, Nitro. Oh, yay. What a weird place for this to be. I like it though.
Hola, ¿cómo estás, mi amor? Hi, how are you, my love?
Ooh.
Just say, muy bien.
Muy bien.
Vos es muy bonita. Very pretty.
Say, muchas gracias.
Say, obrigado.
Obrigado.
That's thank you in Portuguese.
Whoa, I need to speak in Portuguese.
Jill Valentine getting her Portuguese on.
And eating cheese.
And eating cheese.
She's got a lot of fans. South America, Brazil,
I do. Middle East and Brazil. I love it.
It's random, and I do. I love it. It's so fun. Okay, sorry. What did you say I needed? I need, I probably don't need this crank anymore.
Cheese break.
Cheese break. Ooh, thank you. So Kaji, do you remember what I should have in my inventory? Oh yeah, Hillary's missing the Portuguese lesson. She'll be pumped. I have to get, she's coming on back on soon. Figure it out this week.
Portuguese is so sexy. Mm-hmm. It is sexy.
It's a beautiful language. Okay. Alright, so I'm not sure, so I'm just gonna grab mine. Okay.
The old reliable handgun.
It's got me out some tough finds.
Brazil is awesome. I feel like one of my goals is just to go to Carnaval.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, that'd be so amazing. It should be fine for now. Okay, so I'm gonna save it though, right? I think that's kind of what the. I should save it.
Just enter the door next to ladder.
Oh, there's an ink thing right there. Fun. I'll definitely take that. Alright, and I will save.
You're just resaving over the fifth slot.
Yeah.
You're like managing your slots.
Yeah. Every time I feel like, no, I think I might want to go back, then I go down, but otherwise I'm just like.
The girls got me all about managing
managing your slots.
Managed slots around here. Just enter the door next to the ladder. Got it. I'm on it.
It was like limited saving
space. Newly saved. Oh, enter this door. It looks really creepy. Okay. I'm doing it. Mm-hmm. Nitro, you're so sweet.
Chill, you have an I love you.
Oh, thank you. I was going to pronounce wrong, but I read it properly. Oh, what's that? Aw, oh, yeah, I sure will. That sounds cool. Whatever.
Ooh. Ignore the boulder at top of slope and enter door here.
Oh, probably this door. Ignore boulder at the top, slope, and enter the door here. Circle around pit and go east alcove. Inspect control panel. Get the shaft. Equip the shotgun at this point and enter the new door. This door, right?
No, just wait to see.
Yeah. Yeah? Mm-hmm. Maybe? What do you guys think?
Just making random noises.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So actually, it'll just say yes or no.
Yeah. Executive decision.
We're going in. CEO decisions.
CEO decisions. It's the hard choices. Wait, what were the rest of my instructions at? Alright, inspect the control panel. Oh, there's herbs. Should I get them?
Go get herbs. Yep, that door.
Oh, you got
yeah.
it. So, what about this control panel?
There's a lid. Open it. CEO decision. Just open it.
Cylinder.
So there you go. Whatever my instinct is, just choose the opposite.
That's like, true.
But I say get open it, you're like, no, let's not.
Let's wait. We need a vote here. Nitro's just laughing. Yes, okay. Ooh, I do want the shaft. Yeah, there's all that. Nothing. Oh, shaft. Equipped shotgun. Okay, well, my shotgun is equipped. Nice.
So like every time they tell you to equip it, that means something's coming.
At this point, enter the new door to the south.
Oh. Okay.
Oops. Oh, something's flashing. Okay.
To make sure your shotgun's equipped.
Yes. Equipped.
You're on it.
So the shotgun is equipped before entering through the door. Important. Thanks, Kaji. Hunters? Oh, really? Oh, no. Okay.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Sound like an old Canadian lady. Oh, no. Winter's coming. Oh, no.
Every single time winter's coming. Accept all directions.
Oh, is that you, Jill?
Who is it?
Is that voice Enrico's?
Enrico's?
You're alive!
Enrico!
Stop. Are you with anybody, Jill?
No, I'm freaking by myself.
But why?
Oh, this lip sync is brilliant.
You're like,
someone is a traitor. Umbrella, set us up!
Uh-oh. Oh! There isn't a right.
Enrico!
I'm super concerned.
But your eyebrows
don't
move.
No, I'm sad.
Traitor?
Who? Is it Janet? Yeah.
Look at that hair, it's uncanny.
No. Oh, crotch shot.
Crotch shot.
Oh, there's these little wrench there. Should I pick this up? Really? Wait, he's almost like this. Ooh. Should I probably take the ring. So it looks like it's important.
He died just to hold on to this damn thing.
It's true, maybe I should take it.
You're like, ah, whatever. Whatever he's doing. Way better than the damn handgun.
Another feather. Oh. Oh god. Oh, I saw that and I was like, reacted. I thought it was like coming after me again.
Double take.
I'm gonna eat my cracker. Okay. To the typewriter. Be careful with the hunters. Oh, I have to go back to the typewriter.
Equip the shotgun because I love it. I really don't know why the shotgun shouldn't be equipped at all times. Like, let's be real. Whoa.
Oh,
shaking the desk.
Oh, yeah. Getting excited over here. I know. You guys know you love it. That's just where the typewriter is.
Yeah, tell us about Alaska, Ms. Palin.
Got so much land up there, you know, and a lot of white snow. A lot of seals and stuff.
That's how you describe Alaska?
Yeah.
Seals and snow.
Seals and snow. With boss? Hold on. You have two paths to take. Do you want to save ammo and skip the boss? Or you want to fight it?
I think you should definitely fight the boss.
I mean, how much ammo do I have? I mean, I only have two...
And six?
Yeah.
I mean, a 15.
That's for my handgun. But I can just... Oops, no, don't want to do that. Go away. I want to combine. Okay. There's no more of that.
What are you drinking? Grape juice?
Grape juice!
Anyway,
fight the boss? Okay.
Sarah Palin acid comes out with some grape juice.
You know. Okay. I say unanimously we're going to say fight the boss.
Yeah. Fight the boss. I mean, I like how you just agreed to it. Just without considering. It's like unanimously we just decided.
But I just saved it, right? I saved it just like a little while ago. So I'm okay. If I die, I don't have to like...
You know what?
You don't go back super far.
It's a game. You saved it at some point, so.
I can kill those guys again. Alright, here we go. Try not to freak out at the boss. Ooh, I probably will. Okay. So, you know, I only have two shotgun shells or shots left. Do I have a chance of killing him?
Better save game because rock and roll is coming.
Whoa, saving.
I like how we were like hardcore a second ago. We're like, fuck it, we're just gonna fight the boss.
Wait a minute, like, actually, no, we're totally gonna save it.
Let's go back and save.
Ooh, and then I might have, no, I don't have shotgun shells in my storage. But I do have like grenade launchers. Maybe that's what I should use if I have to kill the boss. And get the big guns out. You know what I'm saying? Rearrange inventory for sure.
Alright, so we're just gonna go like all rogue and just go fight the boss.
Oh, what was that?
Maybe we'll take the safer approach.
Yes, I will. Is this the door? Must be the door.
I think this is like an epic conclusion. We got to the boss. But first we're gonna like load up on ammo.
God, and I'm running. I have no more guns. I have no more shells left. Oh, Lord. Oh, did they, like, come back alive? Might be better to skip, but I was going to use the grenade launcher. Where's my... Oh, I'm close. Okay, I'm in the room. Oh, and then there's the blue things. Should I take some? Okay, carry on. They're in my little safe zone for when I need them. Okay. totally feel like I should have the grenade launcher. And grenade shells. So I think I need to get rid of... do I need this right now? I need the herbs. I need the handgun as backup.
You just have a lot of guns for the boss, right? Joe Valentine's just skip the boss.
It's crankshaft. Okay, so launcher, acid. Acid shells, launcher, got it. Shaft, the little crank. Excuse me. I have like a little cracker crumb in my throat.
Grenade launcher is fine.
Okay. I mean, that's good, right? I still have my handgun and my, like, this ammo, but...
If you finish it with the launcher, you're probably screwed anyway.
Huh? What?
If you don't finish it with the launcher, you're probably screwed anyway. Mm. Well, you guys are, like, really optimistic in this chat.
I mean, guys, I've actually only died twice in this whole game. That in your pipe and smoke it. You need too many spaces. Oh, I'm sure. Okay. I'm not gonna get rid of my herbs. Oh, bless you.
What's that little paper?
Oh yeah, sign. These are my herbs.
Why do you need the herbs?
If I get hurt, it like helps to heal me. But I need that, I need that.
Ditch the handgun and the ammo.
I'm gonna leave the ammo so at least I have the handgun with 15 shells in it. Or 15 rounds, and I have 2 empty spaces.
Okay.
So I got you set.
What's the crank for?
I don't know.
What are we gonna use that? Like throw it at them?
No, you like probably open something.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh. That would be weird.
You just throw it at them.
You don't need it? Well, you know. I'm gonna keep it.
I like it. I'm sure you'll be fine now.
Yay!
Now
we're
all
gonna
positive.
Do it. I'm gonna save it.
What are we drinking? Grape juice?
Once again,
grape
juice. It's that purple drink.
Purple drink. It's not really a flavor, it's just purple.
Yeah, it's just purple. It's purple.
Wait,
purple is a fruit.
How is Kai when you never fought the boss?
You know, I don't know.
You'll be fine with the launcher and the ammo.
Launcher, ammo, things. Boss, man, I just saved it. Worst case scenario, I just go back to this point. Kind of nervous, I never fought the boss.
Keep the crank for sure.
Okay, got the crank.
Girls got grape juice.
Girls got grape juice. Oh, Cardinal. Yeah, I definitely think that we should be hashtagging that. Okay, we're good. All right. I should maybe equip this.
You look too happy to be drinking grape juice.
Or you should be sad when you drink grape juice. I don't understand. What was that? Oh, that's something. No, I didn't want to do that. Hope there's something shiny on the ground.
Girls got maple syrup. It's the Canadian version.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely. Girls got grape.
Girls could go for some poutine.
Oh, I could totally have some poutine right now.
That's the Canadian in you.
Oh, it's the goodness in me. I just want it like in my body hole.
In your body hole?
Yeah, just
right here.
In this one, and then down into this one.
Little sush baby.
Oh yeah.
Little poutine baby.
Oh, I want a little poutine baby.
How many times have you beat this game, Julia?
Never.
Never. Could be witnessing history.
This is history in the making, people.
What's cool is all the videos are awesome. They're like my YouTube channel, so
okay.
You need some marijuana? Well, we're collecting a lot of herbs in the game.
We got tons of herbs. I don't know.
We got digital herbs. It's basically the same thing. That will make you really happy.
Okay, I feel like this asshole is gonna be back in here when I like open the door. I'm going backwards? Oh. Quickly run back to where you... Hold on. Come back to where you came from. New wall revealing double doors. You can enter, equip... Okay, I got the grenade launcher. Quickly run back down to where you came from. Okay. Okay, guys, so I'm running back to where I came from. Girl's got purple stuff.
Purple drink.
I'm going backwards. Okay, I got... I feel like... Is this where I should be? I'm kind of confused. Hold on.
Just waiting for something to catch up.
Hole in wall near a typewriter. Use... Oh!
This is why we need the crank.
You guys are so smart.
Crank.
That's a good one. I need to find a hole in the wall. It's near the typewriter.
So, do you like hardcore Resident Evil fans think you can play this game like on a whiteboard and just like track the map and what you're supposed to do? I feel like that's pretty like hardcore.
That's super hardcore.
If you could just play it, draw the map on a whiteboard and then like track where you're supposed to go.
Yeah, that's super hardcore.
All the way to the end.
Oh, no. Oh, you take loose? Should I? No.
Go back.
Okay, so. You'll see. I'll see. Albert says that we'll see. What was near the... Okay, there's a hole in the wall. Hole in the wall. I don't see
you. Next room, quickly run back down to where you came from. New wall revealing double doors that you can enter.
There is a boulder right there. Oh, fun. Okay, in next room, quickly run back down to where you came from. Nitro, that's pretty awesome.
We'll walk you through the whole game without seeing the map, room by room.
Go back to the typewriter. Okay, I was right there. It's confusing, man. Okay, I'm back here. Ask the...
Alright, we gotta get back to this typewriter and use this damn crank.
Okay, well... Alright, you mean... Oh! Look, there it is!
Oh wait, where'd it go?
Oh, why can't I go through there? Oh, crank right there!
Hello, Ninja Unicorn. Awesome name. Jeez. I really have to show you guys my unicorn onesie.
Pretty unicorn onesie?
It's pretty
That's
legit.
Amazing. That's super awesome. Caution? Why am I on caution?
It's gonna be really hot to wear it.
Maybe
really
I'll just
cold
use...
to wear it because it's hot inside.
Let's use that. No, I'm fine. Okay.
Is it like a one-piece suit?
It's like a full suit. It's got a headpiece. You
Ooh,
slip
green herbs!
I have a...
Like the Coogee?
I have a zombie.
A zombie panda?
Yeah.
Ugh. Yay, I did it!
They're so comfortable when it's cold at night and you're at a festival. Everybody's like freezing their ass off. You're like, I feel great in here.
I've
worn
the rays before.
Yeah.
What? Quickly run back down to where you came from.
And there's gonna be new walls revealing a double door.
In next room, I mean. Okay, got it. Sweet. Thank you, Kaji, for... terrifying because I'm
you know what?
No idea what I'm doing.
You can get a unicorn onesie on Amazon. They have like every fucking animal you can think of.
Okay, hold on. I need to pause it for a second. I'm getting like anxiety. Okay, so I need to don't move. I didn't move.
It's
room.
It's
God.
Yes.
Oh, that's super awesome.
And it's
really
drop
crotchy
and low.
Yeah, they're all drop crotchy.
Drop crotchy.
Well, you need room to dance in them, you know?
Oh, guys, you're scaring me. I don't know what I'm doing. I run back down. read, Nitro says. Just read.
I'm trying to.
Be careful. The rock is going after you.
Just, like, load up all your guns.
I'm gonna just fucking start shooting shit. I have no idea what's happening.
Yeah, at 1,000 followers, we will stream in onesies.
Oh! Oh my god, I did it!
That's exactly how Julia breathes. It's pretty smart.
Come on, the scene.
Don't spoil the crank prank.
Don't spoil the crank prank, guys. Okay, so, I guess I need to go up here where there should be a... Oh, fun! Yes, I will. Where's the door that's been revealed?
Those onesies are awesome when everybody gets together and wears theirs. And yeah. You just, like, roll up in a pack of, like, animals.
Oh, I found it.
Right here.
Commercial.
What?
Yeah.
Right there.
I saw all over the DTLO Facebook page. They like where people like were posting pictures of like cars being squashed by like the letters. They're like, people's cars are getting squashed, and everyone actually believed that it was for real.
Nothing's real, it's all CG.
I don't like spiders, Nitro. You should probably know that by now. Okay, I'm equipping my gun. I'm aiming. Oh my god, no. Oh, gross. Oh. Well, come on, let me shoot. Oh. Why would he totally aim me? Where did I go?
Oh, shoot.
I'm trying to fucking get out of here, you motherfucker.
The one above.
Disappear? Nope. Oh, shoot. Oh, that was not very good on my part. Oh god! I'm so much. I'm out? No. Oh my god. Oh my god. I fucked it up. I fucked it up really hard.
Just use the handgun.
This is never gonna work.
Throw the crank at it.
Why did I do that? I was so many awful shots. Oh wow. Look at that. Oh god, there's baby spiders coming up. Oh god.
Now shoot it because it's on the ground. There you go.
What the?
Just use your handgun ammo wisely.
Oh. I will take a survival knife. I feel like I'll need it to survive. Ooh. Oh god, he's still alive,
Is it? Just... There you go. Final kill shot.
Okay, he's not moving.
Can we stab it with a knife?
Don't go any closer! Seriously, what am I doing in here still? I need to get out of here! Okay, guys, okay. Use the knife on the floor with the webs.
On doors with webs.
Oh, doors. Okay, good. Oh, well.
Does it matter? Go to the door.
What door?
Shit, you have like 3 bullets in your hand now?
This is really bad, guys. Oh, that's not. Oh, here.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, door, right there.
Yeah,
got it.
Cut those spider webs off.
Come on.
Is it a knife?
Baby spider. How do I hit it?
Okay. Yeah, why can't I use a knife? Everything in Australia will kill you.
Does anybody know what button I have to push? I don't know.
This wine is excitement.
I'm sweating like a crazy person
it's
right now.
It's definitely hot. Sure, because it's getting intense in here.
And there's little baby spiders just walking towards me.
Same as using your gun.
Oh, got it.
There you go.
Oh my god. Oh. Supreme anxiety right now. Kawaii mode. Well, thanks for the follow. Sure, I'll be your Valentine. Kawaii mode.
Hey.
Hey. Alright, let's see where I am. Oh, I'm over there. Okay. Oh, that big square room is the stupid room. Okay.
Go northwest until you see another boulder.
Oh, northeast?
The northwest would be like up.
Yeah, yeah, this is the way. Okay. I don't have a knife on right now. Oh, I want to take that boulder. Oh, God.
You're like, go left, go right, can't go that
way. Oh, oh.
There's a... Use the crank on the gear to the left 3 times. On the 3rd time, get ready to run quickly, opening on the left after you exit your inventory. So do the crank 3 times?
What? Okay, 3 times. Okay, we're just gonna like see what happens.
Wing it?
Yeah.
You're gonna use it 3 times. Is that 1 time?
That was gonna be the 3rd time.
Oh shit.
And fucking gonna run.
Go to the left, right?
Running. Oh.
But you should probably get your gun or something.
Well. Oh!
Go
why
left.
Am I always
go
running
left.
Away?
Go left!
Jeez. Look at Indiana Jones over here.
Two more now.
I know. Where is Chris when you need him, right? Chicken, no. No, calm down.
Hey, you.
Calm down. It's okay. She's very anxious.
Yeah, did you see how you have to go left after you turn the crank? You go forward and then make a left? Can you do it again? Probably.
Well, the boulder's there now, so I'm not gonna get crushed by it.
Go left. No, go back.
Go this way.
And then go that way. Alright. That was intense.
I know.
Indiana Jones stuff going on here.
That was super intense. I'm sweating. Wine.
CEO of Twitch and the internet.
So these are the doors. Do I need to get my gun out here or something? Or I only have 3 shots, but maybe I just should. Where am I on the map? Oops.
Super impressed. We're still playing. We're awesome. Good luck getting 1,000.
Thanks. We're getting close. Thanks, Nitro.
Yeah. rotating statues, a crank on the hole in the east wall to make the piece of rock slide out. Remember this spot. Julia, say hi to me.
Hi. Nightfall? Nightfall Mimi Marshmer? How do you say your name? Kid Raven. So Bala. She's not there yet, Nitro. Hold on, get ahead of yourselves, kids. We're working on it.
It's been impressive. I feel like we've progressed a lot.
I feel like
the game, right?
Yeah. We've done a lot. I don't know what time it is. How close to the end? Well, we were saying that I was probably around 60 to 70% when I started. So if I've been playing for, you know, a few hours and I'm doing pretty good. Would you like, what, 70 or 80? Hey, Beard Man, someone's talking to you. Knife-la-him? Is that right? Is that what you would say? Knife-la-him?
Which one? Knife-la-flam?
Knife-la-him?
Knife-him?
Knife-him? Like knife him?
Just like
shank? Like knife shank. Him?
I haven't heard that word since we were in high school. Just shank somebody. Like ghetto high school.
Yes! Kids. I said it! Thank you! Thank you for correcting me. Knife ham. You guys and your crazy screen names, am I right? Trickade. Alright, no. Oh, no. Did I say
no? No shaking here.
Oh, yeah. Okay, back to the game, guys.
What do we do now?
I'm like sitting on my thing. I don't even know. I'm kind of having fun just talking to you guys. So, I'm just gonna go through these doors. Right? See what happens? Whoa, what is this? Okay, guys, hold up. Where the hell am I?
There's a secret wall on the side.
Oh, she knows. This one?
I mean, the texture just looks different. Enter gray door on map.
There's no gray door
enter
on the map.
Enter gray door, use the crank on the east wall to make a piece of rock star. Oh, move the statue. Back there.
This guy here. Oops. I have to get behind him a lot. Oh god, I'm afraid.
Should we drink because you're just like lost?
Oh, pushing. But no, I do I want to push him?
You want to push the statue. Not that thing, though. Statue on
the I can't get behind it, though. How do I, where do I push it?
Statue spawn. Can you get in front of it?
Yeah.
Use the crank. Move the statue to the wall and use the crank. Can you go on the side?
Ooh, there's a crank over here. Or a little place that looks like there's a little hole. There's a hexagonal hole in here. Okay.
Push it.
Should I use
that? You have to move it and then you can use the crank. The shady part of the wall, once you get in there.
I'm definitely moving this. I just don't know. These camera angles are not
good. Move the right statue up and use the crank. Is that a statue? That weird thing on the right?
I think it. I can't see.
Can you move it?
Yeah, I can move it. But I can't get behind it to move it. Ooh, did I move it in front of this thing that I'm.
It said correct.
Oh, yeah? Okay, good, guys. Yay. Oh. I don't want to stand on there. Okay, hold on. We're just gonna keep moving this.
I think you're supposed to just keep moving it. Push it.
Look how strong I am.
Yeah. Your CG strength is impressive.
It's impressive.
Have you been working out?
totally been working out. Remember this new rock spot?
What are we remembering?
This rock place. Do I want to push it into the... Oh, it's like a weird place that was answering.
Oh, you gotta use the crank now, right? You moved it?
Okay, moving. Okay, I don't want to step on this thing, because I need to move those. Okay, and... Oops. So, I'm going to use... Whoa. Oh, fun!
Oh, the wall is pushing the statue? Impressive.
Whoa, Resident Evil.
Whoa, game design.
Game design is right.
You know, I know a lot of game designers, and a lot of people think it's all this stuff, and all they do is sit and write all day. But to be a game designer, you're just a writer.
Push the rock back.
It's like
in so you
what?
Can push
I'm a CG animator. So you draw?
Yeah, you draw
paper.
So
yeah.
Smart. I'm gonna use this and use and use. Whoa.
Keep turning, Jules.
I'm cranking it.
Okay. Use it again and then move the statue to the circle on the floor.
Oh no, 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 no! Stop, Jill! What the fuck are you doing? No, I can't get behind it.
I think you can use a crank again to just move the wall back out, right?
Stupid. Yes. Okay, I'm like way too into this. I should not.
This is like the curse last night. We can figure this out.
We are gonna do this. Okay, I'm just gonna like totally get out of here. And then I'll get...
Joe Valentine, you look very sexy with those glasses.
Oh, thank you. Sorry, I shouldn't laugh. Yeah. Oops, no. Don't want to do that. Use. Figuring it. I got it.
All right, now you're going to push the statue.
Okay, now I'm not going to push it the wrong way. I'm just going to, you know, get behind it. Nice.
I said twice.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Whoa. What's going down? I'm trying to
Stony 96?
Yeah, I'm trying to like, you know, solve some puzzles and stuff.
Push some statues.
Pushing some statues around, solving some puzzles.
Put it on the rotating platform again. You have to push it more.
Oh, I think I might have to push it more. Oops. Oh god. Okay. Can you just stand here and then... No.
There it is.
That looks better.
Okay. We got it on there.
Nice. Cool. Nothing's happening though. Slide it onto this opening right here. Oh no! Stop, Jill. For God's sakes. Oh, this is not. Oh man. I'm losing my magic touch here, guys.
Alright, you're good.
Oh,
you got it.
Ooh. I get it. I think I need to put it into this hole here. I think so. Yeah.
Oh, because the circle thing turns it? Yeah, there it is. The game logic. It's like it all makes sense after you've done it. It all starts to make sense.
You're like, of course this is what I'm supposed to do. Oh, I'm supposed to actually be right here, so please just... There you go. Oh, that would be good. Oh, one more, please.
We finally figured it out.
Yay!
What is that? We figured it out? With everybody's assistance?
You guys are amazing. I did! Yay! We figured it out. It was super easy.
Did you guys figure this out on your own, or were you reading, like, manuals? Because...
Yay! Everything is awesome! Everything is cool when you're part of a team. Everything is awesome!
K-E-L-L-Y? Like Kelly Kapowski.
Can't combine the shaft and the cylinder. Got it. Shaft combined with... Oh. Binded. Nerd Logic 101. Does look like duct tape. Go back to where the typewriter is. Enter drawer by ladder and go north. Okay.
You're drinking alcohol? Nope, just grape juice.
Only grape juice. Ooh, I have to go way over there again? Oh, I mean, it's not way over there, but it's through the spider room. You guys, are the spiders gonna be, you know, alive again?
Let's proceed with courage.
I have courage.
Go back to the elevator when you got the shaft. Go back where you found the shaft.
Where did I find the shaft?
I don't know. That seems like ages ago.
It does seem like ages ago.
Spiders are dead, yo.
Scary.
Just before you entered the catacombs.
Look at all the herbs. Ooh, should I collect some? Yeah, I have enough room, though.
Before you
I'm on caution. If I take blue herb, does that mean that I get better? Because I'm on caution. I still have to combine them, right?
I'm just gonna marry you.
Okay, Nitro, I guess, you know.
Not even gonna ask for
just
permission.
I guess, you know, I'm sorry that, you know, it's just because.
Just because.
Look at that guy, Nitro. Blue only cures poison. Okay.
But is that an hour and 28 minutes?
I am gonna take I have a lot of red in my storage. I'm gonna take green. Okay. I think this is.
It won't heal unless combined with green.
Yeah, I have a red in my storage.
I don't even know what this green and blue means. I'm just reading shit in the chat. I only know one herb is green.
All the green herbs, you know. Oh my god, they're disappeared. That's good. Oh my god, get out of here.
They're already dead, so I don't think they're coming back. I think that's what they were saying.
I know, but it's just a scary room. Where's the door? Oh.
Wait.
Oh, it's over here.
Is that the door?
Looks like
Oh, there it is.
That's the door
that's the one you came in.
That's the door I just came out of.
So go the other side. There's another door.
Okay.
Go left.
Okay.
And then go another left.
Okay. Oh. She got it, guy, everyone. She's got it.
I can move around a square room pretty efficiently.
So many skills. Okay, here I am. I'm getting close. Yay. Everything is awesome. Okay.
How does it make you feel like you're based on a video game character?
It makes me feel pretty awesome. I mean, it's, I don't know, it's just a weird, how does it make me feel? It makes me feel like, oops. No, backtrack, what am I doing? I can't think and talk at the same time.
No, just tell us your deep personal thoughts.
You know, everyone, I'm 12 years old.
All I want is to be a game character.
Exactly.
When I got that call from Capcom, like a dream come true.
My life was complete. Well, I mean, I think it's, what is it, like 10 years, 12 years later, and I'm playing the game, so I think it's, and I like really want to win. Like, that just kind of shows how much I, how, what I feel about the game, so.
Yeah. / Capcom, we love you.
Capcom! Oh my goodness, okay. Oh, I want to save. I should really save right? I'm going to save anyways. There's a lot of stuff going on, got lots of ink ribbons.
Take it from CG artists. Save frequently.
Save frequently. Oh yeah, I definitely.
Fuck auto save. I have my own version system. Where it just like saves versions up, yeah.
So when you say you deposit knife, so I deposit the handgun, the grenade launcher, and the acid shells too. I totally deposit that. I don't need these.
You guys don't like Capcom. They gave a Street Fighter. I think we should like Capcom to life. For just Street Fighter alone.
Agreed.
We hate Capcom.
Aww.
Some hatery.
Yeah, there's a lot of haters out right now. Okay. Do you know what I'm doing right now?
No, I have no idea.
Hey, does anyone know what I'm doing right now? Ooh, I'm on caution. Probably eat this. Why am I always, why is there always bad things happening?
We were talking about Capcom and then we're like, wait, what are we supposed to do in the game?
Yo, Harbs.
Yeah. Let's go. A little wine spacey right now.
Oops, I didn't do that. This is really cool.
Go back to that room with the elevator in the center of the room.
Got it.
Oops.
Okay. Up the ladder?
Enter the door by the ladder, so it's down, out the door.
Oh, don't go up the ladder. And back down I go. Pretty much possible. Nope. Yeah, nope. Nope. I'm thinking it's, okay. I'm not paying attention. Yeah, we always have really good music playing.
Yes.
I do like to listen to good music. Oh yeah, this is our Burning Man playlist. How many marriage proposals do I get per day? One or two. Maybe not per day. Maybe like per week, I would probably say three.
That's impressive. A week?
Probably. Especially when I've been playing and streaming.
It's like, what, 3 times 52?
I've been married so many times, you guys. I'm going to get married to everyone. Is there something happening out there? People are like sharing.
Down the path to door entrance.
Down the path. Okay, that one. I guess I'm going. Oh, okay, so I'm gonna go down the path and I'm gonna enter. Kaji, thanks for chiming in.
Yeah, we'd be very lost without.
We'd be super lost without you.
Yeah.
Oh, there's another green, and I have a lot of red. Oh, but I still have that. Okay, so I don't know.
You're so humble.
Oh, me?
You have to be a surprise.
Like, what are you talking to? Circle path into the east alcove. Get close to the control panel, enter the code. Ooh, the code. Take the elevator, come back up. Okay, hold on.
I don't want to share you. Might be a little creepy.
Yeah. Well. Okay.
Good answer. Well, okay. Kelly Perez, you're my cousin. Yeah, there's probably a lot of Perez's out there.
Huh.
Holding down the Perez family line.
Absolutely. I want the divorce. Alright, Nitro, if you insist, we'll get a divorce.
How many divorces have you had with all these marriage proposals?
Nitro, you're my first. okay, I went the circle around the pit into the east cove.
So this one? Like, seriously, how did people beat this game in, like, 96 by themselves? Without, like, reading how to do stuff?
Yeah, without the internet? Like being as...
Dude, people just, like...
Ooh, there's a door right there.
Possibly just test every option until they got there?
Super dedication. Do I go down in here? I don't know. Yeah, you memorized it. That's really.
But how did you do it the super, first time, though?
Because it's like a trial and error kind of thing. Go to the shaft. Like this, where I'm at right now? In this big pit?
Put it in.
What in? Mm-hmm. Oh, the code. Guys, you're making me blush. Well, I don't see a control panel, though.
No, I mean, like, how did you beat the game the first time? Did you cheat and, like, read how to do it, or did you, like, solve it on your own? The power station you were just at.
This one? Okay, no, go back. I think this is where I was, but so I'm just gonna go.
Where do you put a code in?
Okay, couldn't use the shaft there.
Stick that cylinder shaft in that mode. Some people solve it on their own, but most people check out guides.
Behind me. I'm like trying to like
maybe come forward and go.
Oh.
Why'd you put the code in there?
Is it this one again?
Oh. That must be the code. 4231.
Do I use the shaft?
Put the shaft in the code.
I'm gonna use it. Okay, oh, a series of flashing. Okay, we can do this. So the code is 42.
Time I beat 96, it took me 2 years. That makes sense.
Wow.
That means you were doing it like the legitimate way.
Yeah,
no.
You weren't cheating like I am. But
because there's four numbers. I don't know the math, but it's a lot of options to get to 4231 with four numbers, right?
And that's just one puzzle. Not all the other pushing of things. And
push the eagle and go under it and all that. Yeah.
There's an enemy after the new room that's immortal, so just run. When ready, exit only door here and next passage. Take either path, easiest stairs. And you want a divorce. Okay. So I guess I'm gonna press it.
Check and check.
Jill!
Barry? Oh,
Barry?
Thank God you're safe.
You too, Jill. A noise I heard brought me down here.
didn't expect to find a place like this.
Barry just shows up at the end, huh? Where's this
guy?
Have
any idea as to what might be at the bottom?
Big sneaker.
There's only one way to find out.
My voice sounds so weird.
There's only one way to find out. Barry, or everyone's excited. Did they use it? So they use a different voice actor?
Yeah.
That's insane. They use a different voice actor. They use
my face, but they use a totally different voice.
Capcom's got a lot of money to lose.
What the hell is that sound?
You know my voice. I got a voice.
And the new King Julian show.
Go check it out.
Ooh, yeah. I can be one of the lemurs.
Lady lemur.
Ooh, Lady lemur.
I'll stay here and secure our escape route in case something happens.
They do dance and have a good time.
I want to be part of that group. Oh, okay, hold on. So I need to focus now. Okay, when you're ready. Okay, when ready, exit only door here. And in the next passage, take either. Oh, you scared me. I was almost going to shoot you. Ooh, is this anything here? What is this? A pile of sandbags. Okay, careful with that. Oh, there's things happening. I don't want to go down. No one said anything about going down, so I'm going to go away. Oops. Oh, to the only door. So this is the door. Okay, so I'm going through it.
Somebody has a Joe Valentine's crush.
Whoa, Nitro.
Got married, divorced, and still crushing hard.
I know. You're just... Oh. Oh! Take either path. Oh, sorry. Oh, shit! Run, Jill, run!
No, shoot him.
No, he said he was immortal. Yeah, I don't know where I'm going now. I'm just gonna. Oh,
just run,
motherfucker!
You shouldn't take either path.
I should.
You can fake her out.
I chose a door. Oh god. Okay. Oh.
Use the health items. You probably have them in your inventory, right? You didn't collect the nerves this whole time.
I do!
Time. Use this damn thing.
Man, I should have collected those other two herbs. I would have had more. Let's see, what do we have? We have anything hiding in here.
Can't blame yourself. Freak out moments where you just want to remove.
It's true. Get me out of here. I don't want to die. Give me chemicals.
In the new room, pick up items on top of the crates.
Oh.
They should probably heal yourself.
Oh, right there.
Are you healed already?
I did. I used some herbs that I had. But now I don't have anything with me. But there was herbs over there that monster was.
Climb up those crates.
Like that guy?
Nitro, the story's getting really weird with your ex-wife now.
I'm not even paying attention to you anymore, to be honest. So, oh, this is a shovel.
Joe Valentine dropping the mic.
Boom.
Push the box. Don't go back out. It's not a crate, it's a box. That there must be that big box in the middle, right? It's the box that's like a little high res. Everything else is like low. Duty stepping in.
Yeah. Be sure to check
good.
Items on top of the crate. Okay. No. I can't find.
Go back here. Are there any items up here? Rocks.
Yeah. Usually there's. Maybe that's what they mean. Oh. Whoa.
Oh, there it is. Get some ammo.
Take some batteries.
Grab that ammo.
Take some. Oh, yeah. Magnum rounds. You know it. Fuck yeah, I will.
Oh, yeah. There you go.
Yeah.
Empire. Empire of the Sun.
Okay, well, can you please just go down? Okay, enough of that.
Run the jewels. I saw them a few months ago.
How do I get down?
That was a really good show.
Stop it.
They were here at the Regent.
Okay, down. Crate's going down the river as soon as I can get off this stupid box. There we go.
Tickets for like $20.
There I go.
And then, because they just, nobody wanted to buy them. And then when I showed up, they were like at $300 because it sold out.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. And they were really good. They were really good.
Alright, so the crate is gone.
I saw Ryan Phillippe.
Woo.
He is just as sexy as he looks. But they put on a really good show.
And carefully make your way back to the item box room.
Yeah.
Go back to the elevator.
You know what was lame about the Regent? We were all the way up at the front, and we went to go get a drink, like, halfway through the show, and then they were like, you can't go back down.
Do that.
And then after that, you couldn't see from any other point of view. So the Regent is, like, kind of a terrible venue. Like, I would not go see another show there, and if I did, it's like, you're stuck at the front, and you can't move.
Chicken, shh. Johnny, you just calm down. It's okay. You're okay.
Well, I liked it at the beginning.
I'm just gonna keep walking because
it's
ugly motherfucker.
Once we
going in the right direction.
Like, we're like, oh, we're gonna give it another drink. We couldn't go back to the front, and it was so packed.
Oh my god, I'm just running.
That like,
honestly.
No. Yeah, like if you go, like once you're like up in the front area, you can't leave. And like we didn't know that.
Oh my god, I can't believe I made it.
No, they just have people like at the doors on the edges.
Oh, Barry left me.
So it's like unless you're super tall.
New hashtag. Screw you, Barry. Yeah.
So like once the show starts, like you need to stay in the front. Wow. I guess if I would have known that, it's really small. That's why like halfway through when we tried to go up, like all the people were in the rails.
Oh, you want me to go down this ladder?
So. But like when the first half of it, like we
down
were like right next
the ladder.
To it.
South.
And I was like, oh, this is so chill. And then we couldn't get back there, which is really annoying.
That does look like the ladder to the south. Okay, that's what I'm doing. Not what I wanted to do. Nice. Okay, there you go. Ooh, good tunes. Hey, what's the guy's name? Can you hear it? Can you hear the song that's playing?
It's like an old song.
Yeah. It's the guy who plays the saxophone. He has like all the really cool hits.
Kenny G or something?
Not Kenny G, but it's a good one. Steve Winwood! Steve Winwood. I'm like the guy who has all the hits, you know. That ladder. And then after smashing, hop into the pit.
Right? Kenny G.
I have to go back to Lisa. Oh, hell no. Hi, come in. Hey.
Higher love?
Yeah. Hey. Shh, chicken. I can see her hair just standing up on her back right now. Kenny G is my homie.
Kenny G is everybody's homeboy.
Everyone loves Kenny.
Hi, hello. Nice to meet you.
How's it going?
Hi.
Where's... Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. Hey, Hillary. Hillary Kaji says hi.
Aw,
Summer
says hi.
She says hi. Summer says hi.
Hi, then hey.
Everyone says hi. I thought there was like a gun or like some kind of like flamethrower or something. Or did I like make that up in my head. What does this do?
Remember when I said I was gonna like go home at 4?
Oh, I didn't want to do that. Yeah?
It's like 9 o'clock.
You know, you're just a little like a...
It really got into the game, not gonna lie.
You honestly, I remember one of the first times I was streaming, and I was like, I'm just gonna stream for a couple hours. I streamed for 7 hours. I didn't pee, I didn't have a drink of water.
It's fun when people are helping you.
Yeah, you really lose track of time. Like, we've already streamed longer than we thought we were gonna. Silly. Okay, so I need to... No, oh, I don't do that yet. I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, my dog's name is Chicken.
Push into the machine and get the flamethrower. It's in the box.
Oh, got it. Okay. There we go. I guess, you guys. It's taking up. Whoa. More wine. Thanks, Hillary.
I feel like the wine has been, like, hyping up the game.
Like, we think it's super amazing, and everyone's just getting annoyed with us.
Yeah, I told you, I was like, I'm not gonna go home like at 4.
Yeah.
Like 9 o'clock, we're like, push the crate in!
Oh, what time did y'all start?
A little after five.
Ooh.
Oh my gosh.
I did it. And now I'm going to press it. Whoa.
I've been in downtown since like 8 o'clock last
night. You know. I can. I'm just going. Okay.
Her legs more that way so she can scoot into the center.
Oh, sorry.
There you go.
The thing's happening here.
You're tall now.
Yeah.
I am going to bother you for some water.
Whoa. Okay, look at that, awesome. Baby.
Okay.
Yes.
Do you have filtered water in the fridge?
Yep.
I'm going to take all the things.
Is Chicken a chihuahua? Yes.
She, partially, yes. She's also a Min Pin Italian Greyhound. So she is very sweet and very cute.
It was really good. How was your Valentine's Day? We have a friend in town, so ours is next Tuesday.
Oh, okay. That's fine.
Yeah.
Kind of just like push back a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Y'all had a good weekend?
What was that thing?
Y'all had a good weekend?
Yeah, it was really fun. Awesome party last night.
Lots of dancing.
Lots of dancing.
Friday and Saturday.
Was it We on the Night last night?
Yeah,
We on the Night. It was like a massive party.
Nice.
It was like really well done, and the music was good.
I don't know why
No. They went to.
I don't want to go back up to Lisa. Lisa scares me.
But he was at the Regent last night.
Lisa's just. Bad bitch who's like melting and has one eye here and one.
Yeah,
here.
Was like I hung out with a friend last night.
Lisa?
I was the guy who's hanging
Lisa.
Out. So, and then I hung out with a
I don't like Lisa. Lisa's creepy. Yeah.
But,
I don't know. She
was
just
okay. But
yeah, Lisa, it's your birthday. Happy birthday, Lisa. Simpsons references. I love it.
At the Regent? Mm-hmm. I always like it in Silver Lake.
I like it better at the Regent. I mean, I really like
Scoop! Aw, Valentine, that's awesome. We love little puppies over here. Lisa does need braces. She needs to,
like
get her shit together.
Like, mashups.
So I feel like I'm getting out of here. How do I, get in here?
They have Mardi Gras.
Got it.
I didn't need to go. But I heard that one was
Yeah. I think it's like a good, like, 90s dance party.
Mm-hmm.
It is. Everybody gets
Lisa
dressed up in like
is gorgeous.
Tutus and
actually, I need to like
outfits.
Check my map here.
It's very random.
Yeah. No, it is. But it's so
should
much
I save?
Because it is random.
I feel like, okay,
yeah.
Cheese break.
Yeah.
I feel like I've been. Ooh, Haley, do you want some cheese?
Oh, God, no.
Oh, are you sure?
I had a big old brunch at 2.
This cheese is like really good.
This brie is exceptional. And this one's really good too. It's like a goat.
Mm-hmm.
My other stuff too.
Can you get situated?
Alright, I'm sure I'm like squished up here enough.